The blue whale is the largest animal that we know of, even surpassing the African elephant in length. Whale. On land, the elephant murks the whale, no question. But in the water, the whale murks the elephant. If you thought whales were just legless fishes, you'd actually be wrong. They evolved from Pachycetus, which was a wolf-sized mammal. Pachycetus was a carnivore. There was also Ambulocetus. It looked like a lizard or a crocodile, and it hunted fish and other marine mammals. Whales are mammals. The only animal that is not a mammal are sharks. Sharks are cartilaginous fish. Dolphins are mammals. Porpoises are mammals. Orcas are mammals. Humpback whales are mammals. So yeah. You know all the sea monster stories that you know all the sea monster stories. People claim they saw the sea monster in the sea. It was really just a whale's penis. So glad you know that fact. But a sea monster that does actually exist is the Kraken. Many people think this many-armed creature, when I describe the Kraken, it's basically like a giant squid or octopus. It's like the giant or colossal squid. We know sperm whales regularly kill and hunt colossal squids, but they can have scars. Humpback whales also bear scars from orca attacks. Also, dolphins are pretty dangerous. They have sharp teeth, and they can also kill a shark if they're in a pod. So, how did whales get so big? There has been many other species, like Basilosaurus, that can get up to 60 feet long. Also, there was the Leviathan whale, who was a competitor and potentially the only predator of the well-known megalodon. Megalodon was a massive shark that dominated the ocean, but the megalodon couldn't keep up. Sometimes smaller is better. The great white shark, being 100% smaller than the megalodon, it managed to keep up and survive. But the megalodon, it ended up dying off. Southern killer whales are in danger. They mainly feed on Chinook salmon. Many people think a orca has a power to kill a blue whale. Well, it's technically true, but only in a pod. Even when attacking a sperm whale, orcas tend to separate the smaller whales and kill that, rather than facing the terrible fury of a bull sperm whale. They may also attack smaller female sperm whales, but in humpback whales and in blue whales, it's the females who are larger than the males. Also, the whale shark isn't a whale. I think it was called whale because of its gargantuan size and because it's a filter feeder, but really it's just a filter feeding shark. Literally, the only animal that can take down a full-sized blue whale is the megalodon. First of all, the blue whale doesn't even have any teeth. Blue whales are also bigger than the whale shark. You might think the whale shark is bigger than the blue whale. Actually, the blue whale's tongue weighs as much as an elephant, and the blue whale is bigger and larger than the whale shark. Whale shark is the biggest animal, but it is small when compared to a blue whale. Balanus musculus, SLP. Also, Megalodon wasn't the biggest sea predator. I know it sounds weird. Literally, Megalodon would beat anything. It would beat a T-Rex, Titanoboa. It can even kill a blue whale. Anything would die to a Megalodon. The only animal that could have dwarfed Megalodon was the Leviathan whale, which was a prehistoric whale just discovered by Moby Dick. So yeah, and it fed on other whales. It was basically a combination of a sperm whale and an orca. In fact, I think they need to change the sperm whale's name because it doesn't seem inappropriate. First, you know why sperm whales are called sperm? Hope I'm spelling that right. It's because of this waxy substance in their head called spermaceti. Sperm whales were hunted for this substance, which was used to make candles. Many people think it was the whale semen, but that's not actually true. It was actually to help the whale with echolocation. So I think they should change the sperm whale's name to wax whale or echolocation whale. Literally, the only instance where a wild orca killed a human was in the sea land or sea world. Don Branchio was the victim of a giant male orca called Tilikum. So if you're face to face with an orca, don't bring your dog, because like great white sharks, orcas can confuse dogs with seals. Also, cut your hair short. Now, you might be embarrassed if you're bald, because in certain movies, bald people get a bad rap. But you just know, Don Branchio was killed because the orca clamped onto her ponytail and dragged her into the water. There were three other victims who were killed. Also, orcas go through trends. One orca was seen carrying a dead salmon that resembled a hat. So basically, the orca had dead salmon on its head. And it kept on going on. And now in Europe, orcas are damaging boats because of the propeller. Orcas can even fully breach themselves to snag seals. They eat seals, great white sharks, schools of fish, squids, and even whales. But they mostly feed on humpback whale calves. In fact, humpback whales have been known to aggressively chase off orcas. One humpback was even trying to protect a gray whale calf that was already dead. So humpback whales have been seen aggressively chasing off orcas. Humpback whale, all whales breach. Humpback whales breach more often. Breach means when a whale jumps out of the water. Sharks also do it. Humpback whales have an extremely powerful tail that they can use as a weapon. Also, a megalodon was longer than a modern humpback whale. So a megalodon would kill a blue whale with ease. The only animal that would potentially murk megalodon was the leviathan whale. Leviathan whale was also bigger than an orca. Leviathan would obviously destroy an orca. It's called leviathan, whatever you want to call it. I'm just going with leviathan, because leviathan is kind of hard for me to say. Literally, I've seen all shark movies. I've seen Jaws, Jaws 2, five-headed shark, four-headed shark, 47 meters down. It's the shark that's the bad guy. But there's a whole ton of ocean-dwelling animals that are just as deadly as a great white shark, like an orca. Blue whales weigh a ton. They easily outsize a great white shark who can weigh less than a ton. But a great white shark can hunt down a humpback whale. But that's because humpback whales are smaller than blue whales. Also, the way we portrayed it, sharks is kind of mean and rude. They're not ruthless killers. Really, sharks only attack humans out of curiosity. Or because they mistake us for seals. Great white sharks are more deadlier towards humans than orcas are. Like I said, orcas went through a trend in 1947 or 1987. I think it was either two of those. I hope I got it right. Oh yeah, I was right. And the most famous trend was in 1987 when an orca was seen carrying around dead salmon that resembled a hat. But then all of a sudden it stopped. Kind of like a trend. So just remember how awesome and ruthless great white sharks are and orcas are. I personally like sharks over orcas because why not? I mean, orcas are cool in their own way, but I just don't like how they torture seals and like they kill seals for fun. They even kill penguins, like orcas. Jesus, it's a bird. Leave it alone. Like I said, an orca was seen carrying dead salmon in a way that resembled a hat. two other pods of orcas started carrying around dead sim, and they just stopped after six weeks, and they never mentioned it. Now, orcas are damaging boats. And I hope you guys like this video.